There is a new economy in Africa today. It's young, it's black, it's mostly a she, it's me. In response to the challenges that Africa now faces 25 years on to its economic revolution, I believe the greatest answer is creating an ecosystem. An ecosystem to support the future, the same me I opened this video with. My name is Lynette Nduli. I come from the Durban hub in South Africa. I'm the Chief Executive Officer of Innate Investment Solutions, a business invested in infrastructure, in asset management, as well as the physical development of infrastructure in South Africa and in countries across the borders from us. When I look at what the future now requires, it's an ecosystem of education, of skills development, particularly for youth employment purposes, as well as entrepreneurship, young people who can create economies of their own. If we are going to do this, all of these facets of my ecosystem require a place, a space, as well as a platform to exist. And I believe that my expertise in the development of systems of process, as well as infrastructure, is certainly a conversation worth having at the World Economic Forum on Africa, as we begin to discuss how the next 25 years will be defined by progressive growth, as well as development, as well as the type of spaces that will allow young people in particular on the continent to begin to compete, not just on global stages, but in global markets with global products, as well as innovation that can take us into the future. I do hope you will consider my application, and all the best as you prepare. Thank you.